So in this video, I'm going to show you how I made $489 in 2 days with Clickbank affiliate marketing. So guys, before I begin, my name is Yavar Khan. I create a lot of videos on how to make money online with affiliate marketing. So please consider subscribing. And also guys, I just came back from vacation and I just made my Instagram profile. So if you have any questions, just message me on Instagrams. I would be able to help you. Now let's get back to the video. So as you could see, I've made around $489. Okay, so it's very simple guys. I'm just gonna give you an example. So couple of things which you need is, first is you need a marketplace which is Clickbank. The second thing which you need is an advertisement platform. For me it's Bing Ads, or you can use Google Ads as well. And the third thing is tracking tool. Okay, so you need a tracking tool so you know where are you making more money. So again, it's very simple guys. All you have to do is go on marketplace, find out the product. So I can come over here, sort by gravity. Let's say for example XCPR, but right now XCPR is at the top of the competition. A lot of people are promoting it. So what I could do is take something like Glucofort. Okay, so right now what I do is I do brand bidding right now, but postpone, restart now. Okay, so let me just restart this. Okay, so what I do is take Glucofort, but you need to see, okay, first thing which you need to see is read the terms and condition. So right now again, if it doesn't allow brand bidding, then don't promote it. But again, if it's a new product, everything is allowed. So literally, let's say if I want to promote this product, just copy this. Okay, generate hop link, copy. Okay, and if I just type Glucofort, okay, so you can see Glucofort advertisement. Okay, so exactly, you can, you know, mix and match and make this much better. So again, see, people are promoting it. So all you have to do is just go on. So as you could see, I spent around 8,400. So this is the account which I don't use, but again, it's very simple. All you have to do is create campaign. Okay, visit to my website, search ads, click next. Okay, just put your campaign name, so it will be Glucofort. I'll just write test demo. I would start with $50. Okay, let me choose. So you can choose tier one countries, so just go tier one countries. Okay, so if I go over here, so it's United States, United Kingdom. And also you can find over here as well where you can promote. Over here you'll get much more idea where you can promote, where you cannot. So again, so you would find, so just to give you an example, let me open Keto Diet. So they tell you where you want to promote this one. So let me just put something like this. So they would tell you where to promote it. So see, food, gender, ages, country. So again, Australia, New Zealand. So you can use this thing. Click next. I'm not gonna add a lot of countries, just two is fine. Select English. Okay, save and go to next. Add your keywords. So what keywords you're gonna add? So again, there are different ways you could do. So the way I do is, right now I do brand bidding, which is again Glucofort. And again, you can come and search on keyword planner. Okay, and also when you go over here, so what people are searching, Glucofort for sale, Glucofort dosage, Glucofort. So what I can do is just take this. Okay, copy this, paste it over here. Okay, and then come over here, then keyword planner, tools keyword planner, Glucofort, again phrase match, and then I do exact match. So this is phrase match, again Glucofort, this is exact match. I use a tool to do it, it's called keyword match tool. So you can just type your keyword over here and it will do it for you, exact and phrase. But I'll go over here, search for new keywords, Glucofort, get suggestions, Glucofort. So you see, you can see a lot of suggestions. Use all of this, download, export all to CSV. Okay, Glucofort, you can see Glucofort medication. So again, you need to make sure it's glucophobe, because there are a lot of weird things as well. So filter it out. Glucophobe. Okay. Got glucophobe again. So just make sure, I'll just take this much. Come back over your keyword match type tool. Make a keyword list. We got a keyword list. Okay, again, we can do something as well. Reviews. So again, glucophobe reviews. With glucophobe reviews again, phrase and exact. Find keywords from your same process. Click and go to next step. Create an ad. So if I go over here, create an ad. So again, put the URL. So if you go over here, so the best thing which I do is I'll show you a trick which no one would show you. Promote. Okay, copy this link. Okay, literally what I do is, let's say we open this link over here. So first thing is, come over here from the tracking tool. You can, if you cannot afford ClickMagic, you could do this way where you put the tracking template over here. Just before the hop, just take the whole hop link, paste it over here. Where is the competition? Glucophobe official website. Okay, we can just put this glucophobe official website, only $49, free shipping. Shipping buy now, a limited time offer. Okay, save. Okay, again, just go back. 100% money back guarantee, paste it over here. Try glucophobe. No, 100% natural. So I would come over here, call to action, buy. I have no option, so it's fine. So come back. So I'm not gonna take much time, but what I'm gonna do is come over here. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. And then how is it, buy glucophobe, buy glucophobe, 100%. Okay, and then you can add something as well. Money back guarantee, that's it. If I guys go and test, so everything is found. Literally save, copy ad on all other ad groups, glucophobe official website. Okay, then copy ad, glucophobe review. Okay, save, next. Okay, then you can add all the site link, risk-free order, everything. How do you get this? Just get it from here. So you could see from your 100% natural, save this much, try 100% risk-free. Okay, so you can do it on Bing as well. This is Google. Same thing you can do on Google. Add everything, click and save and go next. I would start the bid with, how do I start the bid? So if I come over here, the best thing is, if I want to see the bid, is export all. Okay, just download, export. So check the average of this. So right now I could see the average of this would be around $4. So this is how you put the bidding. So it's $4. So you could see you're getting clicks. Advanced targeting, what I'll do is add contribution, own and operated, save. And that's it, my campaign is created. So I'm not gonna do right now, I'm just gonna pause. But literally guys, I've run so many campaigns and I got sales. And if I literally, where did that go? Gluco, so if you literally run this campaign, you're gonna make money guys. So this is an active campaign, and then I'll show you what I can do next. So people say that, you know, you can't run brand bidding and this and that. So it's a very simple logic right now, guys. I make money with brand bidding. Okay, sorry, I'll just change the color of the pen. Okay, first I make money with brand bidding. Okay, then what I do is, once, let's say I make $500 over here, then again I do the same thing with Google ads. Okay, so again with Google also I'll make $500. So I made $1,000 and my profit would be around $800. Okay, so it's easy. You make $800. With that $800, you put them in generic ads. So generic ads would be keywords such as, if we are doing blood sugar support, lower blood sugar level, how to lower blood sugar level. So those are generic keywords which will cost you less. So if I just go back over here, keyword tool, lower blood sugar level, lower blood sugar levels. Okay, go back, get suggestions. So again, these are the keywords and you see the suggested bid. So I would use these keywords and run the ads. And again, when I go over here, so let me go back. So this, yeah. So then I do the testing over here with that $800 and then I start making money over here. So this is my money maker. So don't get me wrong, guys. I make money on generic ads. Brand bidding is just fast money and investment money. Sorry, my drawing is bad, but this is how I do it. So yeah, let me hide this. Yeah. So this is how I do it. And I've created a course as well. So if you just go below the video, any of my videos, you'll find a free affiliate marketing course which you could join. It's a free training. It shows you exactly step by step on how you can make $100 every day with ClickBank affiliate marketing. And I've just created my Instagram profile, guys. The link is down below in the bio, so please consider following me. And if you have any questions, do let me know. And I hope you really like the video, and thank you, Yavar Khan, signing off. Please consider subscribing and see you in the next video. Thank you.
Let's go. Yeah. I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it? I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it. Fuse like a magnet, lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket.